This world is full of the truth and love. All is some handsome people, they are little naughty. They will be okay sometimes. We should be like good parents. When the children are naughty, we know they are children. So we should have understanding for everyone. If someone is bad, we should not say, you are bad, you are bad, you are bad. Then this person is inside, is so wounded, so much pain. Is there someone who will say, it's okay, it will be okay, my son, my dear son, come. I understand you. Giving such a kind words is a healing remedy for those people what we call the criminals or the thieves or something like this, or alcoholic or drug abusing. Why one is drinking alcohol? Why one began to drink? Because one is so unhappy. All people who abuse the drugs, somehow they are disappointed and they are unhappy. They are searching love. And they think when they are drunken or they taken the drug, that this much time they forget other anything. And they try to find inner peace. But unfortunately, that peace is not which they wanted to find. So we need warm hands. We need helping hands. We need praying hands. We need a heart, warm heart. We need a loving heart. We need a heart full of the mercy. And we need the intellect. The intellect full of the wisdom, the intellect full of understanding, the intellect full of the kindness and light that we can lead the people. And so, round the whole world, there is enough wisdom in the world, my dear brothers and sisters. There's a lot of wisdom, immortality, the joy, the happiness, the contentment, the beauty of this world is indescribable. And this beauty is created by one God, not two gods. So it's one God, one principle, one element, everywhere, fire, water, earth, equal, equality. The duality is only in human minds. And where the duality, there is ignorance. And where is ignorance, there is suffering. And where the love is unity. And where there is unity, there is happiness.